Hello there and welcome. Let me mute on this one. My name is Fukile and we are going to do a song by Anita Makwakwa from Mozambique. So the song is in the key of, you got to the 7th fret actually on string number 4. So that's where the song is. It's called Avano, and it goes this way. It's gonna be a short lesson here. So the key of the song is this one here. Now, if you notice, this is an E, and this one here is the E string, and if you look at that, that's A, and that's B there. So you're starting, you're in the key of B. So if you do a Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do, Do Re Mi Fa Sol. So that's where you're playing Do Mi Fa Sol, Do Mi Fa Sol. And the second cycle, you're playing this up here in the 5th and the 4th there. So root 5th, 4th, root 3rd, 4th, 5th, and then play root 5th and 4th. So it goes. That's the first part. The other part, that's a 1-4-1-5 here. So 1-5-1-4. Okay. Okay, so it's an octave from the, okay, first part. Okay, so thank you very much. This was the song there, and from Anita Makwakwa. Please, if anyone has information on just a bit of her, so that we can post it, just post it below this, so that people can read about her and get to know about her and her songs. I'll bring you some more songs from her. I would like to thank you very much. My name is Fukile. Bye.